dear daughter.
None shall take my rule in my bones.